I wasn't even trying to duplicate anything. I mean, I was just trying to go out there and play each possession. I'm not trying to be a hero out there. I know we can't win a basketball game myself. So I just try to play the right way, take the shots that were there. A few of them, I feel like I rushed just to try to get us back into the flow and switch the momentum a bit. But for the most part, I thought I was aggressive to put pressure on the defense. And I got to keep the ball in my hands a little bit more. But, you know, being aggressive is always positive for us, especially when I'm going downhill. So I try not to, you know, duplicate huge nights like that. I just trying to let the game flow, and tonight wasn't our night.